Cigarettes or vape pens, it doesn't matter. They are both bad for you. Think about it like this. Would you open your mouth and start inhaling fumes from an exhaust pipe coming from a car? No, you wouldn't. So why would you smoke? The reality of this message is not very clear to teens, because more than 4,000 teens start smoking a day. No matter the form of tobacco, don't smoke it.